now, First Alert Weather with Ben Gutierrez.
We've had some high clouds streaming overhead, and that has made for some nice sunrises in the sky like this one off Kauai. A couple of things that we are tracking for you right now. This includes moderate trade winds across the state with generally dry conditions, but we are looking at a brief increase in showers that will start on Sunday night and happen into Monday. Our surface map and radar is showing high pressure both off to the northeast and the northwest, but it's kind of bisected, cut in half by this cold front off to the north. This will be our rainmaker. This trough here and this area of clouds, this is what is going to be giving us that increase in showers. Right now, we're not looking at a whole lot. We have a little technical problem with the radar here, but that's really not indicating anything. In other words, we just have very light shower activity for some leeward areas of Hawaii Island and also on Kauai. The three-day rainfall futurecast shows that area of moisture coming in. This is a Monday morning at 2:30. This is going to move through with most of the showers for Windward and Mauke areas, but some leeward areas could also get some rainfall. The rainfall totals themselves after things dry out on Tuesday really aren't going to amount to much. You can see Hilo 7/10 of an inch, 2/10 in Kaneohe and Lihue, maybe 1/10 of an inch of rain in Honolulu, and that's over 3 days. Winds, meantime, they're going to be moderate, as we said, for Sunday, right around 15 miles per hour. Now, a little bit stronger for you in the afternoon for Kahului, which is normal. And then we're going to have slightly stronger winds start moving in, and that's going to be right around Monday afternoon. And they're going to be locally breezy as we head into Wednesday before backing off again. For Kauai, it will be partly cloudy with scattered showers, mainly Windward and Mauke, although Kekaha, you might get some afternoon showers at 84 degrees, 84 as well in Lihue. Oahu should be mostly sunny with east-northeast winds 10 to 15, 87 in Kaneohe, 88 in Waianae and Kapolei, 85 in Kaunakakai. Another comfy day in Lanai City with mostly sunny skies for Maui County with a chance of showers mainly for east Maui Hana at 80, 88 in Kihei, 87 in Kahului. West of Hawaii, you'll be mostly sunny with light southwest winds. East side, you're going to be partly cloudy, a slight chance of morning showers, 83 in Hilo, 77 at Hawaii Volcanoes National Park, and partly cloudy with isolated showers. Stronger winds as usual for Windward and North Kohala at 82 for Hawaii, 81 for you in Honoka'a. Surf and shoreline forecast showing some surf that will be rising on north shores at 4 to 6 feet. Some wrap energy from the north and the south for west shores. East shores small and choppy at 1 to 3. This northwest swell is going to be coming in. North swell really might push waves up near high surf advisory levels, and looks like we've got another smaller swell coming in a week from now. First Alert 7-day forecast calling for those trades and some nice conditions, but a little wetter for you on Monday, a little breezier but drier for Tuesday and into Wednesday, and we should have mostly sunny skies as we head toward the end of the week with highs in the upper 80s and lows in the mid to upper 70s.